WWE's Apex Predator.
The following contest is a no holds
The Hall of Famer is here.
You may think you know the rated R superstar, but you won't really know the ultimate opportunist until he plants you with his spear, and by then, it's too late.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
What kind of offense he's known for?
His shoulders are down.
And a kick out at two.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Randy Orton has found an answer here. Nice move.
I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. But unless you're the one who's getting dropped by it, the Apex Predator's speed and power are just the beginning, because an RKO can occur at any moment.
Corey, it still amazes me how quickly Randy Orton can strike an opponent with the RKO. Obviously, the WWE Universe feels the same way, since the hashtag out of nowhere trends on social media whenever the Viper uncoils.
It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him, the Viper is always one RKO from victory.
Comes up big with the reversal.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Edge is starting to move slow.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Randy Orton might be the most successful third-generation wrestler in WWE history. The Orton family has been a fixture in wrestling for over 50 years, competing in main events from the 1960s all the way to today.
Yeah, Cole, it all started with Randy Orton's grandfather, Bob Orton Sr., who competed in the NWA and AWA, even took on Bruno Sammartino in New York City.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack. You both started the Orton family tree with the discussion of Bob Orton Sr., but Randy's father, Cowboy Bob Orton, has an impressive pedigree, too, as a WWE superstar, including being in Roddy Piper's corner during major matches at the first two WrestleManias.
As great as his father and grandfather were, Randy brought the Orton name to even greater heights with
Orton looking for something.
Oh, boy. The RKO.
This one is over.
Attacking the jaw here. Over 15 years into his WWE career, there were a few firsts left for Randy Orton to conquer, but he found one when he beat Bobby Roode and captured the United States Championship for the very first time.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly. Message delivered.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton's United States title win, and true to Orton form, it came out of nowhere. After a quickly intensifying rivalry, the Viper beat the Glorious One at Fastlane for the one title he had yet to claim.
And in the process, Orton became only the 10th person in WWE history to become a Grand Slam champion, which requires you hold the tag titles, the United States title, Intercontinental title, and a WWE championship. Another apex for the Apex Predator.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton. This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
And here comes Orton.
Oh, the backbreaker does its job. And no luck against Edge there.
He hits a nasty kick to the face. How's he getting away with this is beyond me. What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point? I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
The amount. Spear! But can he follow up here?
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
There's a vicious DDT.
It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? No, he reverses it. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Back in the ring again.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
And no luck against Edge there.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Whoa!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside. Drop down.
Now leapfrog.
A disturbing kick to the face.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Not even close.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Boom! That has got to be it.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
And here comes an RKO.
Just when you thought he had.
And there's the cover. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Man, oh man.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Orton looking for some RKO out of nowhere.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That should do it right there. Two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
He's still in this.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Incoming.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, he turns it around.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh no, Randy Orton looking to finish it.
Vintage Randy Orton.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Orton looking for some.
An RKO!
That might have done it, Cole.
He's got him covered.
Edge gets the shoulder up.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
And no luck against Edge there. He can end it here.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a kick by Randy Orton. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. What a kick by Randy Orton. Randy Orton is getting ready here.
He's just so quick.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hand.
Using all his power to drive into the mat. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, I think this man means business.
Look, Edge is on the attack now.
Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Now back to the ring. He's just playing classic offense here. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. There's no recovering from that.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
And here comes Orton.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Orton looking for something big.
Uh-oh.
To stomp in every single part of his body. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
Nice.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Orton looking for something.
Oh, come out of nowhere.
The Vipers.
He's got the shoulders down.
2, 3.
This singles contest has a victor.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.